It is the natural inclination of man to isolate. We want to be the ruler of our lives.
When did I become so numb?
The penalty of isolation is loneliness.
When did I lose myself?
Man was not meant to be alone.
All the words that leave my tongue.
When you're by yourself, guilt and regret, they come in and they paralyze you. But there is hope. You have to make a choice to change the position that you're in. Loneliness is an option. It's not your future.
When did I become so cold?
There is someone out there.
When did I become ashamed?
Love is a free gift, you guys.
Where's the person that I know? They must have left with all my faith. I'm paralyzed. Where are my feelings? I no longer feel things. I know I should.
It can all change.
I'm paralyzed. I'm scared to live, but I'm scared to die. And if life is pain, then I buried mine a long time ago, but it's still alive. And it's taking over me. Where am I? I wanna feel something. I'm numb inside, but I don't feel nothing. I wonder why. I'm in the race of life, and time passed by.
Look,
I sit back and I watch it. Hands in my pockets. Waves come crashing over me, but I just watch them. I just watch them. I'm underwater, but I feel like I'm on top of it. I'm at the bottom, but I don't know what the problem is. I'm in a box, but I'm the one that locked me in. I'm suffocating and I'm running out of oxygen.
Psalms chapter 25 verse 16, David calls out to God and says, "Turn to me and be gracious to me, for I am lonely and afflicted." 1 Peter 5 7, "Cast all your anxiety on him because he cares for you." Loneliness does not have to plague your life. If you guys need help with it, just ask. Step out. I'm here. If you like the video, hit the thumbs up button as always. Leave a comment down below, and I'll see you in a future one. Have a great day, guys.